of Mirza Sahiban was released on Friday and unfortunately didn't get overwhelming response from the audience. But the lead actors of the film, Harshvardhan Kapoor and Saiyami, Kher, are getting a lot of appreciation for their performances. Recently, a special screening was held for Master Blaster Sachin Tendulkar, where he was spotted with his wife, Anjali, along with actress Saiyami Kher and director Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra. Not only cricketer Sachin Tendulkar, in fact, cricketers Zaheer Khan, Ajit Agarkar and actress Nora Fatehi was also spotted at the screening.